BalconyTV.
Welcome to BalconyTV. My name is Alex and we are on the balcony of the Comeback Packer Hostel in Berlin. And today I have three guests on my side. James Chatburn, Jordan Rakei, and Donna. Nice to have you here. What are you playing for us today?
We're playing a track we wrote together called Holiday Love.
Okay, so have fun.
Thank you. One, three.
Holiday love, holiday love, holiday love, love. Holiday love, love. Holiday love, holiday love, holiday love, love. Holiday love, love. We pretend out, we pretend it out. In an oh-so-tender, you pretend that you can hold your head up. In a hopeless world, we pretend down across the way we'll meet again, love. Cause I don't wanna see.
It was very, very nice. Now I'm in love with you guys.
Thank you.
So James, you are a producer and also a vocalist. So how would you describe your music?
I would describe it as like a blend of a few styles, but kind of going along the vein of soul music and bringing it into, I guess, this year, next year,
okay.
In the future, you know.
Okay. And you told me you are living in Berlin now.
Yes.
Why did you choose Berlin as your city?
Well, look around you. It's amazing. Like
yeah, that's
Berlin
cool.
is like one of the coolest cities I've ever been
okay.
in my life. And I think We came here initially because it's fairly affordable, okay, is the practical reason. And the other reason is just there's so much going on, so much music.
Yeah, that's true.
And being in Europe anywhere is just awesome.
And where do you come from, actually?
I come from Newcastle, which is 2 hours north of Sydney in Australia.
Ah, okay. Yeah. That's cool.
Yeah.
So, do you have any upcoming projects in the future?
None specifically. I'm just kind of working on my sound over the course of the next year. Mm-hmm. And trying to develop a live set. You've seen today, this is our first incarnation of Ableton set.
Oh, it was very, very good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's great to be here.
It's my pleasure. Okay. It was very nice having you here.
Thank you.
And we see us next Monday. Back in ETV.